The largest of any land-dwelling bird. Their large size can often scare off vultures, which is a great technique for stealing their food. Most marabou storks nest in trees, but for our marabou, Fred, is not flighted, so he nests on the ground using sticks and mud. That completes the animal.
Keep our windows up. Locking windows so kids can't do anything.
I think it's coming back. He's just wondering where it's hurting.
Just having a drink of water.
Kibas are very nice. Aren't kibas very nice?
Here's this one again.
Water. It's coming back.